This is a busy lab, Elizabeth. We're not supposed to test flowers. They go to the Department of Agriculture.
We know where they go. I think this is our problem. I think it is affecting people.
How?
Look, Alan, I have already said that I'm going to do all of the testing. You don't have to lift a finger. Can I?
You've been consistently late, Elizabeth, and you're behind in your work. So I'll do the test for you.
Thank you.
It'll take 48 hours.
Alan, 24.
I can't understand why you've become so emotional about a little flower.